Zdravím vás po dlouhé době zpátky u Zaklínače dvě vrahové králů. To opravdu po dlouhé době. Skončili jsme, pokud vím, ano, tvrdé přistání, neboli první kapitola. Ano, musel se to dohrávat, protože jsme si to sem neuložili. Vím, že jsme to dohráli až sem, ale já to neuložil předtím, no, nejspíš. Běžím. Tak tu malej, pane bože. No, nemám zapnutý kapsu. No, asi co máme. A ještě žlutá. Nemůžu běhat ještě tak. No. Mám chodit. Má zádech, ale nemáme zaklínačský ocelový meč. Nějaký runový a jo, jasný. Nic zajímavého přímo nemáme. To asi neslyšíte, ale teď slyšíme hrání na takovou flétnu a tamhle na stromě vidíme Irvina. V další době by nám mohl být nápomoci. Já si teda, když se to dohrál, já vybral našeho kamaráda, teď nevím, jak se jmenuje.
Vernon Roach.
Veron.
Special Forces Commander for the last four years. Servant of the Temerian King. Responsible for the pacification of the Mahakaman foothills. Hunter of elves, murderer of women and children. Twice decorated for valor on the field of battle.
Yorveth, a regular son of a whore.
I've long awaited our meeting. Laid plans, set traps. And now you appear in my forest of your own volition.
You aided the man who slew my king.
King or beggar, what's the difference? One dwan less.
Since when did the Scoia'tael hire professional killers to do their dirty work? A dwan even. You've fallen low.
A hired killer, true. But in all certainty, he is no dwan.
Don't make a big deal of the race thing.
Yet race is the very reason we fight. We have pointed ears, yours are rounded. We are few, yet long-lived. Your kind multiplies like vermin, though thankfully expires quickly. Humans and elves alike, trying to prove one shape is better than the other. 400 years of killing over the mold of the Oracle.
The Kingslayer's among you. We've come for him.
Then our interests collide. The Kingslayer is under my protection, and I'll not hand over a guest.
You're just another old elf in a young elf's skin, using clever words to mask an obvious truth.
Obvious, you say?
This is not about race or freedom, or even vengeance. You're here because someone powerful told you to be. Someone who's using you. They may wear a crown, carry a magic wand, or even lead a guild. But be sure of this. It's not about your freedom, your rights, or your ears. Nilfgaard plowed you once, now someone new does. Am I wrong?
Those times are gone. No one will ever use the Scoia'tael again.
Who are you addressing? Me? Yourself? Or the archers in those shrubs?
Enough of this, Hiss!
Stop! Barley!
should have charmed the archers. They're coming. Geralt, the spell's still working. Stay close.
Zin.
Who did you think it was?
I'm not a sack of flour of wonder and command of the son of woman.
I'm a lady of war.
Death to Marino! At least I'll die holding a lovely arms.
Y'all hold the sword.
Come on, let's go.
Back off! Stávají nás. Jak se braň? Kurva! Kurva! Co je? Proč se nevíme? Ne, ne. Jsou zmrdí vyjebaní. Jdeme. Jsem zapomněl. Ne, tak jo, musím se bránit. A? Jdem. Prej vy lidé. Já nejsem člověk, vole. Já jsem zaklínač a genetická stvůra. Ano. Je, já lezím v kruhu. Jaj. Jdem. Hovno sráčí.
Too many spells at once. You can die from that.
See that?
Yeah, the Kingslayer and Yorveth.
You all in one piece? Who are you?
I'm a witcher.
Emirvar Emrys, spice merchant.
A trader?
In spices.
Uh-huh. And the woman?
My good man, we barely escaped death. Be so kind as to tell us where we might get some rest. We'll explain everything later.
Very well. Head for the market square. You might be in time for the execution. Some ne'er-do-wells are going to hang. A dwarf and some...
Oh yeah, the brothel sounds especially interesting. Take care now.
Ano, bordel, bordel. Jdeme do bordelu.
To
čumíš, elfko. Jdeme do bordelu. Do bordelu. Alvin. Jdeme do bordelu. Do bordelu. Tady to tam poměrně, no už, pokud tady mám pořád ten update, tak si tady můžeme i upravit náš účes, co jsem tu měl, jeden pořád doufám, Irvin, jo a jenom jsem si tady dost sekl, tady si taky určitě seknem, jo vlastně tady se bude